friends, I have been rewinding all my taleem that I received from Abbaji in the last so many decades. All that taleem in this lockdown period has been coming to me, and I've had the time to rewind, so I thought I should share something which is very special to me, and that's what I was playing, because this was the kaida that was given to me by Abbaji when I became his Gandaband Shagird when I was 9 years old. And since then, this kaida has had so many things to reveal, so many different improvisational thought processes to reveal, that it's just amazing. And all credit goes to Abbaji, because whenever I went to him to learn this kaida, it first of all, it is the reverse theta, and I was habituated to play the straight theta, so that was a big challenge for me to overcome and try and practice it and try and perfect it. And and then Abbaji's tremendous creative flow of improvisation of this kaida. And I remember that he taught me this kaida literally almost for 15 days. Every time I went to him to learn this kaida, he gave me a new set of paltas, improvisations that happened from various different angles and thought processes. So just to let you know that tit kaidas, kaida itself is excellent for riyaz, for practice, for students. If we take this as the basic position, then tit kaidas help in making the hand sit very well. And so today I was reminded in my practice of this kaida, and so I thought I should share this with you. I hope you like it, and thank you all for subscribing to this channel. And I'm sure as we go on, there'll be more to come, there'll be more to share.